Hello everyone, in this video we are going to see the IVTube calibration of Arcas Infomax 5005. First we need to set the IV brand name. In our Arcas Infomax 5005 we can able to set 10 brand names. That's in menu settings, set button enable and single press the menu key. Here it shows infusion set brand and press the target key. Here you can able to see 10 brand names. This is an safety IV tube, so I kept it into safety and press the set key. Here you can see the three options: hard, medium and soft. This safety IV tube is in medium quality, so I kept into medium and then press the set key. Here you can see that safety brand is selected. Before enter into the calibration, first we have to ensure that there is no air bubbles inside the IV tube. For that we need to do the priming by long press the bolus key. Now all the air bubbles are gone outside. Now it's ready for calibration. Here I have taken adult IV tube, and in our machine also I can change it to adult. We need to take an empty 5 ml syringe and pull it out up to 3 ml and then empty 20 ml syringe and pull it out up to 20 ml. To enter into the calibration mode, first disable the set key and long press the bolus key and menu key at a time. Now it entered into calibration mode and it has 3 ml calibration. So first we need to take the 5 ml syringe and pull it out up to 3 ml. Now I have to insert the needle into the 5 ml syringe. Now I press the run key. Now the drug has fallen into the syringe. Now the syringe is going to fill. It's filled. I press the here. It's a 20 ml calibration. I have taken 20 ml syringe and insert the IV tube into the 20 ml syringe and press the run key. Now the drug has infused into the 20 ml syringe. See, now the drug is going to finish. It's filled and now press the run key. Now the calibration is completed for an adult. And if we need to calibrate for a PDA IV tube, we need to set the PDA IV tube here and then change it into PDA. And again disable the set button and long press the menu key and bolus key for PDA calibration. For this PDA calibration mode, only 3 ml calibration is enough. See, here I have taken 3 ml and insert the IV tube into the syringe and press run key. The drug is filled inside the syringe. Now the 3 ml is going to collect is filled, and then I press the run button. Now PDA calibration completed. For adult calibration, we need to calibrate 3 ml as well as 20 ml, and for an PDA, only 3 ml calibration enough. Thank you.